Hey guys, Eric Kyle here, publisher of Great Lakes Scuttlebutt Magazine. I'm excited to be down at the Miami International Boat Show. Wow, what an event this is. Beautiful weather, great boats, wonderful people having a fantastic time. Hey, while I'm down here, I'm looking for new and innovative products to report on, and I found something over at the InWater Show at Miami that is really neat. Every boater up in the Great Lakes needs to learn about FabDock. This is a great docking system, and I'm standing here with Dean Howard. He's one of the principals over there, and he's going to tell you a little bit more about FabDock and what it can do for us up in the Great Lakes. Dean, how are you today, sir?
Good, thanks, Eric.
Good, 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 good. Tell me about FabDock. How'd this come about?
Well, we've been selling this in Australia now for the last couple of years. It's taken off like wildfire in Australia. So we've decided to come to America and launch it here at the Miami International Boat Show. The response in the last few days has been fantastic. Very enthusiastic people over here. So the product itself is a very simple dry docking system. When you have your boat dry like it is now, if you want to head out for the day, you simply open up the valve. It lets the air out of the rear section.
Okay.
That drops down, the water comes flooding in, and we head out for the day. It takes about 3 minutes for that to happen. And then when we come back in, the reason we do the yellow patches there is that when you get the bow of your boat somewhere between the two yellow bits, then you can just bump your way in. You can literally park your boat with your eyes shut. No ropes, no fenders required. And then once your boat's in, we pump up the rear section again, and it pumps all the water out. Your boat's dry as a bone.
That is perfect. Now, I noticed that this is probably about a 17, 18-foot boat. Do you come in different sizes?
So far in Australia, the biggest one we've built is a 52-footer.
Oh, my goodness.
But we can actually build them 100 feet plus.
Well, now the benefit of this, I mean, you're going to save your bottom, you're saving the need for a dock, all kinds of benefits.
Yeah, how it works out in Australia is generally it takes about 3 years to pay for it. So in 3 years' time, with the reduction in maintenance, haul-out fees, cleaning, petrol, all the rest of it, in 3 years you pay for it, we give a five-year warranty with it, we expect to get up to 15 years out of it. So after 3 years, it's all free boat.
Oh, that is fantastic. Now, if I'm not fortunate enough, Dean, to be able to make it down here to this boat show, where can I go to find out more information about the product or even find a dealer to buy it?
Yeah, well, just the easiest thing to do is jump straight on the website, which is just fabdock.com, or just type FabDock into Google. We come up number one. Website's full of photos, videos, testimonials, all you need, plus contact details if you want to get your local distributor.
Absolutely fantastic, my man. Great invention. Good luck out on the water, and we'll see you again soon.
Thank you very much, Eric.